So your sentence would start with, I think. And then, what does it make you wonder? So when I look at this picture, what am I thinking about? What am I wondering about? You get to write those down, and then you can respond to somebody else, maybe answer their question or extend their thought. When the timer goes off, I'm going to give everybody at their table 3 minutes per picture. There's not a lot of time. When the timer goes off, I'll tell you how to rotate. And remember, if you look right here, because this is a thinking activity, it's a silent activity to give everybody's brain a chance to think. Are there questions on what we're going to do? Nash?
We start.
Are there questions on what we're going to do? David?
How am I going to do this?
What?
How am I going to do this?
You tell me.
Are we going to write?
Right in front of you, yeah? Right on the paper, just like we've done before.
Yeah.
All right? You may get started.
Okay, so good.
Yes.
Just a reminder that our work is silent. Some of you are answering all three. Some of you are zooming in on one question. That's perfectly fine.
Let's sit right here. I got enough cubes, I think. Okay. What number is this? That is the number 2. Can you find 2 cubes and put them right on top?
Come on, I'm ready.
That is the number 6.
I can say that. Number 6.
Good job. See if you can find 6 cubes. Okay. Uh-oh, let's count. 1, 2. Can you find, what number is that? That is the number 10. Can you find 10 cubes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's count. 7, 8. Uh-oh. Let's put them all back together. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got to find 9. Can you find one more?
Yes, I'm
10.
I said this long.
That is a very long one. This is the number 6. Can you build 6 for me and then put it on top? Count. Count. Yep, that is the number 6. You need to count. Okay, find another number. Yeah, you don't need to do this. Did you figure it out?
Yeah.
Honey, why don't you just use a clean one? Can you just use a clean one today? Good job, Dominic, tracing our numbers.
See multiplicative comparisons that are part of multi-step problems. So take a look. Take a look at what I've added here.
I never knew that.
What did you say?
How much money?
Do these two have altogether? How much money do these two have altogether? Try to solve that on your board, please.
How many they have?
It's a coin.
We have to add up how many quarters.
times would be a lot.
Do you want to show me
how much money do these two have altogether? Put it? Try it.
49.
Wait, no, I still have a dollar sign.